Ladies and gentlemen, I am glad to have this opportunity to address you with a few points on artificial intelligence. Let me start with stressing that what is at stake are fundamental rights. We must protect them. And it is not easy as there are no ready-made solutions. While I do not have all the answers, I am sure that we are on the right track. I am clear that technology is not an end in itself, but should serve the human being.